All right, so I gotta make this long 2x12 cut with my skill saw. And it's kind of hard to have a nice straight cut. So what you're going to do is use a big square like this, line it up right where it needs to be. And I know a lot of you guys are gonna say, like, you should know this. Well, some people don't know this. They don't. That's why I'm showing it. So be nice. You're gonna line it up and then make the cut.